Tesla industry has kept in touch with Indian services looking for a major decrease in import obligations on electric vehicles. A move it says will help interest and produce income for the public authority. Tesla, which plans to start deals in India this year, said in a letter to services and the nation's driving research organization Niti Aayog that slicing government charges on import of completely gathered electric vehicles to 40% would be more suitable.